G'day, it's Berks for Pro Guitar Shop and Alexander Pedals, and today we are lucky, or I'm lucky enough, to be looking at the Sky-Fi Delay Reverb, which has three modes and a whole heap of extra features. I'm running this Valentine Ernie Ball Music Man into a Vase Tone Setter 18 amp. It has a lovely clean tone that sounds like... that. Let's turn on the Sky-Fi Delay in Echo mode. Okay, so there's our lovely clean delay that we can start with, and it runs up to about 800 milliseconds. The trick with the repeat knob is that if you wind it clockwise, you'll get more repeats in a clean delay. If you wind it counterclockwise, you'll get more repeats in a darker delay. The other trick is you can also wind a beautiful reverb in. Further to that, if we hold the foot switch down, or the hold switch down, it will bring in that reverb and send the echo into self-oscillation, and it is pretty severe self-oscillation. It will go all the way, and you've got to watch the volume. Now, if I wish, I can wind the reverb up, you know, pretty much to 3. Anything past 3 o'clock, it's going to just hang on indefinitely. Mix control, it's pretty simple, it mixes the effect. From completely dry to completely. To completely wet. Second mode, gleam mode. Freeze and infinite. Infinite allows you to mix in the affected signal with the affected hold once you've got the foot on the foot switch, as is demonstrated right here. And freeze reroutes the dry signal, so you can just play dry over the held chord or the held note that you've played previously. Let's go now into wash mode, which basically brings a little reverb into the delay signal without that extra octave. More delay. And there you have it. The Alexander Pedals Sky-Fi Delay Reverb, full of features, great for ambient stuff, great for string sounds, all sorts of cool stuff. Thanks for watching. See you next time.